What's up, guys? Ryan McGinn here with another muscle building answer to your question. As always, subscribe, click the links below for cool free stuff or any of the ones floating around in the video. This question today comes from John. John says, I put on weight and I want and muscle. Now I want to rip up my body. What do I do? Well, John, you're going to have to start doing cardio and get a good diet. Nothing easy there. This is exactly what I'm doing right now. I can't preach enough morning cardio. Do it fasted 3 to 5 days a week. If you can do it more, do it more. Do incline walking 3 to 4 miles an hour. Get the heart rate to around 115 to 120. That's a sweet spot for fat burning. And just walk. Put your iPod on. Listen to music. I like to listen to audiobooks on tape. It is boring. It is time consuming. But it's the one way that you're going to ensure lean. If you don't have time for that, I recommend doing it later on at night, at least 30 to 45 minutes. It's not as effective unless you're fasted, I can assure you of that. But if you have to, after your weight training workouts, do incorporate some sort of body weight or type of finisher. Use that as your cardio, but you're going to have to buckle down, especially on the diet, get strict on the foods, Google some, bodybuilding meal plans, start eating cleaner. Learn your body type, whether or not you can eat carbs after a certain time. Are you very carb sensitive? Are you not? I personally can't eat carbs really past 6, 7 o'clock. I tend to stay up kind of around 1, 2 in the morning, so I'm a late, a night owl. But if I eat carbs past 8 o'clock, I look bloated and crappy in the next day, and it sucks. But hope that helps you out. Subscribe for more. Click the links below for your free stuff. Talk to you guys later.